What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to enable or disable parental controls on macOS Ventura. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, while using your Mac, click on the Apple icon on the top left of your screen and select System Settings. In case your settings look a bit different on your Mac, then make sure that you're running the latest macOS version. Next, while in your settings, navigate to the Screen Time section. Click on Setup next to Family Sharing. This will allow you to set screen time and content restrictions for all devices connected to your Apple ID. When setting up the family account, you can invite other users to be your children or other members of the family. This will also allow you to share active subscriptions or the location of your devices. Back in your screen time settings, make sure that screen time is enabled. Below, you have the option to enable downtime on your device. Downtime will only allow a set of applications to choose from when it's enabled. Set a custom schedule below. App limits work in a similar way, but in this case, you can set daily time limits for specific apps or for app categories, such as social apps, games, or online shopping, for example. Click on Add Limit, and you can look up a specific app, or make your selection of apps below and set a new limit of usage per day. Your Mac's communication limits are great to prevent your children from contacting or being contacted by random people on the internet. You can set limits when screen time is enabled, or when downtime is enabled, and you only want your child to be able to communicate with its family when he or she is studying, for example. The Always Allowed section gives you access to a list of apps that you can allow during downtime. The same goes for specific contacts, such as an emergency contact. Lastly, navigate to your content and privacy restrictions. When enabled, these settings allow you to restrict the Mac access to specific content, the App Store, applications, and preferences. To restrict access to some websites, click on Content Restrictions. Set the Access to Web Content option to Allowed Websites Only, or Limit Adult Websites. You can add or remove websites from a list of allowed domains on this device. After going through these settings, make sure that the Share Across Devices option is disabled, to prevent these changes from carrying over to other Apple ID devices. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.